20 years ago, when this was introduced, how many have you seen this? I had the privilege of being the first university student, or actually the first engineer in Sri Lanka to join a mobile company. I first engineer from University of Moratuwa to join a mobile telephone company. That was in 1989 when this phone was introduced. And I was to take this phone. This is my phone in 1989, right? I still keep it. And I was to take it like this in my pocket. Very proudly like this. So wherever I would go, I would take this and keep it like this. You know, it was we were very proud to carry this around. Today, where's my phone? It has reduced to this, right? It has reduced to this. Now, the interesting thing is that this only had an LED screen, right? So we could enter only numbers, nothing else, no memory, right? You had to keep the numbers in your pocket, right? And this obviously is a LCD screen, right? With 1024 and 762 resolution, right? So whilst it reduced in size, obviously it increased in power. And there's so much you can do with it today, right? And not talking, and talking on mobile phones has actually become a secondary task. We do far more things with the mobile phone than talking. I mean, I have my other mobile phone here, which is a BlackBerry. I can be out of the country for a month with this and this only. I don't need to take my computer. I never take my computer anywhere. I can run my company using this. So that is the power of a mobile phone today, right? So what we have done is that we want to bring this power to you. Most of these applications that are written in these mobile phones are written by professionals, companies. It's limited to few people who make a ton of money writing these applications. But it has never been brought, the opportunity has never been brought to the masses, right? And we thought that it is time actually to take it to you. So this is the whole revolution. We call this an application development revolution in Sri Lanka, right? And you guys obviously, as I was to write little softwares on Spectrum computers, I'm sure you are far more into software than me, and I'm sure this is a great opportunity for you to get into the application development revolution, where the scope is infinite, right? So to tell you something about this revolution and how you can be part of it, I will ask Dinesh to explain.
So we have been doing mobile applications for the last 10 years. And we started doing mobile applications from a very rudimentary, you would say, you know, doing, you know, very basic applications. Now, from basic applications, we have actually moved on the value chain, where now what we are doing is this whole revolution of app revolution. We are actually going to enable that app revolution in Sri Lanka as well as in the region. So this platform will provide tools as well as development assistance for you to develop a very simple application up to a very complex application. So this is this will allow you. Now we saw certain applications, we were listening to some other things, but this will really bring you into a level of that you can develop a simple application, which we saw, or into a very complex applications in this whole realm of mobile application development.
When we talk of simple applications, you saw a very simple application where you can register for news alerts. It's very simple, one SMS and it does it. But if you really want to think complex applications, these phones are today having GPS units inside them, right? You can tap into a whole load of information through this phone. So you can also write applications that will simply tap into the power of the phone and then give you results. These are complex applications. So there's a whole load from one end, which is simply giving a news alert or a simple information like a telephone number, to the other end, where it can actually be used as a very strong tool.
So Dumi, this revolution we talked about, actually, you know, it's happening all over the world. I mean, if you really look at, you know, the app revolution in full swing, we call here, because there are, in 2010, there had been more than 4.5 billion downloads. And this actually is going to increase to 21.6 billion in 2013. But here, the big thing about the revenue that can be earned. So in 2010, it was about 7 billion, but this will be up to 30 billion. So that's the quantum that the whole market is actually poised to be able to generate.
The revenue in 2010 is actually not, you guys can't get into it because this is not happening in Sri Lanka. But the idea again, what we try to do is to bring this to you in here, and so that you can be part of that 30 billion revenue in 2013, and we'll tell you how you can be that.
So because what is happening, if you really look at, I think Harsha asked you this question before, because there's going to be more mobile phones than internet, and every mobile phones will be internet enabled. So if you really look at, you know, the cinema box office revenue, or the, you know, the video games revenue, or even the music industry income, all put together, it also will not actually, you know, the mobile revenue, mobile application revenue will be even more than that, Dumi.
Dinesh, why don't you explain how easy it is to develop?
Yeah. So if you really look at, this is what we are going to bring. We are going to bring you a 5 easy steps. It's a platform. We will go into the very detail of this platform later. But the 5 easy steps is, you actually, first you come and register, download the toolkit, you develop your applications, then you download the simulator so that you will be able to simulate all what we discussed before, whether it's SMS, MMS, USSD. We'll have all the simulators that will really simulate a network for you. You can actually use those simulators to test it. Once you test those simulators, you will actually come we'll register you online, and then you will actually get the ability to put that application into AppStone. So we will actually talk about that in detail, how it's going to be done.